Hey guys, welcome to the Supdate or Supdate Sunday, whatever you want to call it. I decided that it is time to make a more scheduled update type stuff, so it's going to be the Supdate. It's like, what's up? And then update, and it's they're together, and it's Supdate. So yeah, it's going to be every Sunday. So the first thing I want to talk about is collaboration slash new type ideas for videos, and that is, I don't want to reveal who I'm doing collaborations with, because for one, it could not happen, like it might not happen, but it probably will. There's like 5 people I have in mind, I think, and that's gonna start in the next few weeks to few months. I'm gonna be working with DJ Farrell. I don't really want to spoil it, but I don't think that will totally spoil what the song's gonna be or anything. And it's a remix, so he's gonna be handling the production side because I have no idea how to do any of that. And I'm gonna be providing vocals, so that's in the coming week, so it probably should be out by like late October. Mid to late October, and then later on there's gonna be some other collaborations which I don't want to spoil. I also made it customary for myself to wear a YouTube related shirt every video for a while, so we're gonna start officially with this small shirt, and then we're gonna wear YouTube shirts or merchandise in every episode. I don't care, it could be a hat, shirt, bracelet, blah 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 blah, whatever. Oh, and also, I decided that it's time to take some pictures and stuff. So I got Instagram. I'm not that good at it, but let's take a picture, shall we? Here we go. And I've always thought I'd have to make this decision to narrow myself down, and I knew when high school came, I would have to narrow my priorities down. So in spring, if I had to pick 5 main priorities, were hockey, soccer, school, obviously, videos, and school plays. So that was 5 things, and then I didn't end up playing soccer this summer because soccer wasn't really my thing, so then it was down to 4, and those 4 things I wanted to narrow down to 3, so I had to make a decision last week, or I guess a few weeks ago, that I would have to, I couldn't eliminate school, obviously, but I'd have to get, and I wasn't getting rid of hockey. So I had to choose between like hardly making videos or not doing the school play. And I have decided that I'm gonna leave you guys and never make videos again. Just kidding, I'm not gonna do the school play this year, so yeah, that's what's eliminating. So my 3 main focuses now are school, hockey, and you guys. You're gonna have a blast, I promise. And it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be interesting. There's definitely gonna be some changes, some more fun, and better production, hopefully, and yeah, see you guys later.